almost as cold down there, hasn't it? It was... we were 33 below up here the other day. Showed up. Yeah, they usually come about this time. I was kind of hoping the Bucks would show up. The 14-pointer would show up. Haven't seen him for a couple months. I was showing the ants a little bit ago, but the deer showed up, so I thought I'd shift over to them. That one closest to us is Lady. She's got the hurt leg. A different one. Okay. It's such a delay. The deer walked in front of the camera quite a while ago before it came up on the screen. And then there's another one coming behind this one. Starting to snow right now. Real fine. I don't know if we'll start showing up on the camera. saw it, Kim from next door, your parents, she had put a picture and it looked like they had pretty good banks around the sidewalks. Yeah, that window is, I don't know, I can't really tell on my picture, the window isn't the cleanest. I hadn't got a chance to, I wasn't planning a stream. Switch it over a little bit more towards the feeders. It's one of the fawns over there right now. Hey, how are you doing? Yeah, I was doing the ants, but the deer came, so I figured I would start doing streaming them a little bit. I wasn't planning on streaming at all, they just came on to test, see how it was gonna work. It's been really good. I worked out a couple videos and I released a couple of more gaming videos. And I did a demo of a game called Winter Survival Simulator. I'm gonna have to redo it, but it looked like a pretty cool game. I'm gonna post that one in a couple days. Oh, I think the deer just took off because I think they saw my mom through the window in the living room. I'm gonna move the camera back to the ants for a second. I'm gonna have to, take my headset off while I move over there to the... So hold on, I'm gonna take my headset off, I'll be right back. Fun, so. did my last video on the Formica three colonies. That's the one I posted today. I don't know if you saw that one yet. I did a little bit longer one. I just kind of set the camera up. That's the problem, is they become, they're a pet, so it's like you start, you know, like, getting attached, and then when one dies, it's like, oh no, it's like losing a friend, a little six-legged friend.
Do those.